These are bench mule kicks, and target area here is our glutes and hamstrings. So we're just going to get a nice strong grip on the base of the bench here. Make sure your hips are on the very end of the bench so you have plenty of room to hinge. And we're just going to start with the legs bent at a 90 degree knee bend, and then drive those legs out and straight, fully extend those legs straight, and squeeze your hamstrings and glutes at the top.